Hello, everybody. Your friendly Fortify Tech Support Engineer Ethan here with a video on how to access the updated version of the macro recorder in 19.1 and 19.2. In 19.1, we introduced the updated macro recorder that is based off of Gecko 59, allowing you to access newer web pages based on updated frameworks or newer frameworks. They're there. First thing you want to do is click on Edit, go to Application Settings, and make sure your default web macro recorder is either Macro Engine 5 or the Firefox 59 or Gecko 59. Just make sure it's not Firefox 30. Go ahead and click OK. The updated version of the macro recorder does not work in guided scan. It only works in the basic scan right now. So if you go to the guided scan, or if you go to the tools login macro recorder, you will still get the Firefox 30 version. So click on start basic scan. Make sure that your website is correct or your start URL is correct, and then make any other modifications that you want on the first page of the scan wizard. Then click Next, go ahead and click for site authentication, and then click the record button. After you click the record button, you will see the new true client based off of Gecko 59. Looks a little different. Functionality is basically the same. Being that we're in a basic scan, we'll want to go ahead and click record. After clicking record, go ahead and log in as you normally would and authenticate to your site. After you successfully sign in, go ahead and click stop and then play the macro to ensure that the steps that were recorded play back successfully. After it is successful, you will be prompted to select an object that signifies that you logged in successfully. Just click on the object that is there. And then if you notice down here in the status, it said it was automatically detecting the logout condition, and it was successful in automatically detecting the logout condition on this site. So let's go ahead and save our macro. Then after you save it, you can go ahead and exit out. You should see it populate here, and then you can continue on with your scan. If you have any other problems or questions, feel free to reach out to tech support or visit our community website and ask any questions that you have there. Thank you for watching and have a great day.